I realized na as a vlogger, I owe it to you guys, whether it's good or bad. I feel like I'm ready to share to you everything that is going on in my life. So I really want to share with you the reality. Hey guys, what's up? It's Pimpoy. Welcome back to another vlog. So, mag-vlog tayo today because I decided na I wanna take my vlogging into a more personal level. Kumbaga parang level 2. Kasi I've been vlogging for 4 years, 5 years. Pero I realized na when I vlog, I'm actually just vlogging the things I want people to see. Things I want to share. But I realized na as a vlogger, I owe it to you guys, whether it's good or bad. Sometimes I need to really share it with you. I decided na from this day, I will be sharing with you almost every inch of my life. That way, you get to know me more. Not just as Pimpoy, a vlogger, or an actor, or kung paano nyo kilala or nakilala. But also as a brother, you get to know me as a son, as a cousin, as a friend, as a best friend, as a boyfriend, although wala pa rin, hanggang ngayon wala pa rin. Yeah, I feel like mas magiging strong yung relationship natin, and I feel like I'm ready to share to you everything that is going on in my life. I want to share with you every part of my life, every achievement, every failure, everything. So yeah, from today, I'll be doing that. I think kasi, ano eh, my life is really something na I want to share with you din. Kasi lalong-lalo na ngayon, a lot of people, iniisip nila, grabe yung mga vlogger, parang ang sese ng buhay nila. Grabe yung mga artista, parang ang perfect ng buhay nila. But in reality, we also have our own challenges, we also have our own struggles. So I really want to share with you the reality. And it's hitting me now, after being here sa industry for so long, ngayon ko na-realize na I want to be real sa inyo guys. So that is what's happening today. I'll be seeing my followers. Kung sa totoo lang, this is something na hindi ko na talaga iba-vlog kung noon. But since nga I want to share with you everything, ito yung mga bagay na personally ginagawa ko. I meet with my followers, I meet with my friends, pag hindi ako nagtatrabaho. And from now on, I'll be sharing everything. Kaya sa mga family and friends ko, pasensya na, meron kayong kapatid, meron kayong pinsan, meron kayong kaibigan na vlogger. You'll be part of my vlogs. Kasi you're part of my life. So, ayun guys. Very exciting yung mga mangyayari sa mga next few months, days, weeks. Kasi I'm gonna be shooting a movie. Meron ako mga bagay na pinaghahandaan. And to be honest, I wanna share it all to you guys, step by step. So yeah, samahan nyo ako guys today. I'm going to Mall of Asia para i-meet yung mga followers ko. Yun, samahan nyo ako. Love you guys. This is Vlogging 2.0. Let's go. And so it's 40 minutes daw going to MOA. Usapan namin is 10 a.m. but it's 10:20 na. So I'm so sorry guys. Mag-meet daw kami sa Vikings kasi lilibre daw nila ako ng lunch. Yon, lunch dapat eh. Pero sabi ko medyo agahan natin kasi marami pa akong gagawin. And I have to shoot and edit vlogs. Kasi guys, until now, I edit my own vlogs. Proud ba kayo? So yeah, let's go guys. Haba na ng intro natin. See you later sa MOA. What's
up guys? So kasama ko na sila. This is Erickson, Elvin, mga teachers. Ayan sila.
Mga username niyo raw, Teacher Lori.
Ayan. And sino to? Si Belang na naman. Ayan po si Belang.
Hi guys!
So ito guys, ang mga teachers, mga guro ng Paulita. Yes.
Meron pa po doon.
Meron pa po doon.
Say hi!
Hi! Lahat ba sila? Lahat po ay teachers?
Wow!
Ayan si Juliana. Ayan, kain lang po ay dyan. Hindi mahiya. Kain lang bro. Tignan natin kung ano mga pinakain ni Bella. So, kain muna tayo.
What's up guys? Si Juliana nga pala. Nasa bucket list niya daw to. Guys, kung ano, kung di ko alam kung naalala niya si Juliana yung ano, na-replyan ko siya sa Twitter. And then sabi ko, pupunta ako sa ano niya, sa debut niya.
Ngayon pa lang pumunta na siya guys. Thank you po.
So hindi na ako pumunta next year.
Yes.
Next year.
Hindi
ko sa mama. Sorry guys. Yeah, another plate. Pipila po tayo.
Guys, kanina pa kami nauubusan ng tempura.
Napakasarap, ate. Hi, ate.
Naiiyak na ako.
Pwede hintayin, ate.
Uy! Excited
ko rin kanina pa tayo. Ate. Inapo.
Ay, pakibigyan po. Sinosok po.
Isa lang sa isa. Isa po isa lang.
Baka magtampun.
Wow! Grabe si ate.
Ay, ate, meron pa. Baka bigyan mo na po.
Grabe! Pinabot na namin.
Kapag-ihala tatlo
ako,
guys.
Round 2. Round
2. Kaya talaga lahat to, guys, eh.
Round 2 na, guys. Let's go. Juliana. Hi guys, so we're done eating. Angit magay ka sa vlog. Nasa Kumu si Angit, guys. Nagka-campaign siya, guys. So, support niyo si Angit. And birthday ni Cecil and ni Juliana. Happy birthday. Hep, hep, hooray. Wait lang. Wait lang. Uy, di ba meron dito yung mga tamburin? Ano yung tamburin? I'll go, kanta tayo. What is your wish? No secret. Happy birthday daw sabi ni Angit. Oh, blow. Ay walang blow. Oh. Ayan pa po sila, guys. Yo, si Erickson din nagba-vlog. Vlog ka na dito. Guys, thanks, guys!
Thank you, thank you,
thank you! Grabe, meet up, Yorn! pero, ang ganda ng shoes, oh! Yes! So, guys, ito kami kumain sa Viking.
So, meron naman po ang kasama sa sasakyan. Do you guys recognize this beautiful lady?
Hi, guys! Tayo, violet na lipstick, eh!
So, pauwi na po tayo, guys. But, meron pa daw gift. Ang mga teachers sa atin, so titingnan natin kung ano tong gift nila. Grabe! Hindi na natapos sa mga sorpresa. Tingnan natin.
Paano natin nilalagay sa pinakalipad ba?
Kasha po kaya dito. Grabe!
Meron silang pa water dispenser. Grabe, Teacher Lori! Teacher Annie, thank you so much! Grabe! Thank you! Alright guys, so I'm back here sa condo and like I told you guys, I'll be sharing with you everything na. So dapat mag-i-edit na ako ng vlog. But before we edit our vlog, ay bubuksan muna natin tong gift nila Teacher Annie, nila Teacher Lori, at lahat ng mga guro ng Paulita. Yeah, thank you so much po mga teachers ng Paulita. Binigyan nila tayo ng water dispenser. Grabe, hindi na sila naubusan ng mga regalo. So ayan guys. Buksan muna natin to para ma-feature sa ating vlog. And then after nito, mag-i-edit tayo ng vlog. Kasi until now guys, ako pa rin nag-i-edit ng mga vlogs ko. Kasi ayaw ko, for some reason, ayaw ko kumuha ng editor. Kasi feeling ko maiiba. Feeling ko maiiba siya. And sabi ko nga, it's my story to tell. So pag iba yung nag-edit, iba yung storytelling. So naisip ko, mas gusto ko talaga ako yung nag-edit. Kahit sobrang busy, yeah, I'll do my best to edit. Wait lang guys. Tcharan! This is the water. Ay, sosyal! Ang ganda! Silver, ano, terno pa sa mga appliance natin. Sobrang high-tech naman ito, grabe.
Thank you so much, Guro ng Paulita, for this very, very sleek, classy na ano, water dispenser.
So, yun guys, after this, mag-edit na tayo ng vlog para makapag-upload na ulit ako. Grabe, di ba? Sobrang busy. But busy is good. Busy means may nag-a-achieve tayo at may nagagawa tayo in life.
Kasama natin si Anghet! Ayan! Nakasakay na siya kay Primo!
Ito ang favorite ano ko, spot.
Hindi ka pa sasama sa akin umuwi?